Jacob!
Thank you both. Thought I was done for.
I don't plan on dying yet. All we know is that the calls give us clues. If we pay attention, maybe we can figure them out. Oh no! Noah, is that the call?
I don't want to know!
Don't!
I'm sorry, but I can't take this anymore.
I know you're scared, but the calls might show us what to avoid. We need to get our phones back. Our only hope of stopping this is finding the source of the calls. The trail leads to an abandoned hospital.
I don't know if I can keep doing this. I'm afraid it's just going to get worse.
I can't do this, Kyla. I just can't. Aren't you scared?
I don't have a choice. I'm going to that hospital. Oh, it's getting late. I hope I can find that hospital before my time is up.
Thank you. world needs to know the truth.
I will tell them about you. The story made quite a stir when the truth came out. As for the calls, they stopped.
Excellent work, Sterling. You should be proud. Here's the prize your choices have earned you. One more game left. I'm curious to see how you handle it.
Hey, Alex. Thanks for staying late to help me set the lighting. I know this director can be a pain. So, what do you think? Do you have any ideas?
Thank you. Let's see. The script goes, people have faced their fears since the beginning of time. What does it take to overcome fear and emerge victorious? Waver in the face of danger. Act fast. Striking first can lead to victory. Never back down. It will only make your fear grow stronger. One only truly lives by moving toward fear.
Hold on, Lou. I got you.
I can't believe what happened. I don't know what I would have done if you weren't there, Alex. Hey, where did this amulet come from? I don't remember picking it up. Can you make sense of it?
Oh, I didn't expect to see you here, Jai. Hey, have you noticed anything strange?
Ugh, what are you going on about? Sometimes I wonder if something is missing in your brain.
Just try to stay close. Something weird is going on in the studio.
What the hell is going on here? This is somehow all your fault, isn't it? Whatever. Maybe I'll believe you if you get me out of here in one piece.
Thank you.